What's going on, creatives? It's your boy Hayes, and I just wanted to talk to you guys about a couple of things today. And that is, as creatives, do we sometimes get caught up in creating for other creatives? And by that, I mean this, is that a lot of the little things that we do, right, aren't going to be picked up by the average listener. And that's like, I can hold myself accountable. A lot of the sound quality things I do, the average listener listening on whack-ass AirPods aren't going to really hear some of the detail and the depth of the sound. But like, I do that because I know there are other creatives that listen to my stuff and they can hear and then they pick up on it and listen to it. And so I ask that to say this, do sometimes we focus more on the details badly, right? Rather than creating great content, or we focus more on some of the little things, whereas if we step that back and focus more on the content that we're giving as far as like what's said in it, not the equipment, not whatever else, because some of that, right, once you reach a certain level of sound quality, once you reach a certain level of video quality, the average person isn't going to see anything above that because they're watching on their phones, they're listening on cheap wireless earphones, whatever else it is. Do we get caught up in creating for creatives? And this is something I'm going to be talking about. This isn't going to be the first video I drop on this topic, but I want to know what you guys feel. Let me know what you think down below. Do you think that we get caught up in creating for other creatives and we lose that little bit of creating for the average consumer? Let me know what you guys think down below. This is your boy Hayes. As always, thoughts from Hayes. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Bitches love podcasts. Last.